Hey, so I am going to play Cities Skylines a little bit today because my dad's been playing it and now I want to play it again. I don't know how well it will run because I have some mods on it. I'm looking at possibly upgrading my computer soon. Let's do this So it's gonna take about 2 minutes. I think I calculated before. A little over like 2 minutes and 15 seconds. I don't know if Shin's coming over today. I sent her a message. I haven't heard back from him. If not, I'll just play this for a while, take a rest, and then we'll see what happens in the afternoon. I do know though that I need to fix some things. I'm gonna see if I can get a new mixer board. I'm gonna upgrade my RAM. It's gonna put me almost a grand in the hole between everything I'm gonna be doing, so it's something that I don't know when it's gonna happen, how long it's gonna take. I'm trying though, guys. I know that the audio keeps sounding weird. It's really starting to frustrate me quite a bit. I thought that I had it fixed, but I've started hearing the static again, so there's gotta be something else. I'm guessing it's probably the mixer board. It is 6 years old, it's been used a lot, so there's a decent chance that it's just worn out, but it's gonna be expensive, so I can't just do it tomorrow, basically. I'm looking around, seeing what's available, seeing what people have said are the best options. I'm also gonna see about getting some new XLR cables, because these are really long, and I think that might risk damaging them easier, because they're bundled up on themselves a little more than I'd like. But we'll figure something out. I'll try and get this fixed. I'm hoping that we're getting close to getting better, because I thought that this was better, but it's still crackling. It's frustrating. Well, I guess that's most of what I have to say as of lately. Is I want this fixed. I'm trying. It just hasn't happened yet. Oh, that's what I thought. A bunch of the assets were gonna be missing. See if it even loads correctly, because that's concerning. It's supposed to install everything together. It doesn't seem like it's doing that. So I might just have to redo the whole thing, which we'll see. We'll see how well it runs. That's the biggest thing. The assets do seem to be less cooperative than I would like, but we'll see what happens. I feel like if the mods don't cooperate with the newest version, they need to have some sort of indicator automatically put on them, but I don't know how you could do that, unfortunately. I guess I should have thought this one will take a little longer also because it's rendering on that for the first time. I've learned a few things that might make towns work better. We'll see. Okay, so the science hall just outright isn't working. So that's one thing that I'll need to keep in mind. I guess we know where this is going. These looks a little dodgy, doesn't it? Doesn't have gravel roads. Good. Yes, I understand. Hey, go away. Whoa. Alright, well. First thing. Incoming. Probably about like this. Go up there. I don't like that the roads are away on the close side, but the ward on the back side. That's gonna be annoying. This is all gonna be done eventually. So this first intersection here is mostly just for the turnaround. So, a couple things I've learned since I did this last are that there are a lot of ways that I was making this to be super, super inefficient. One of those ways that I really need to be worried more about frontage roads. And not making everything bundle up so much, because that's where a lot of my traffic comes from. So like for this, this will be a main road. We can do the highway. I guess it needs to go all the way to the water, because I need to be able to install the pumps. But some of the things I've been told when I was reading is that the maintenance on roads is definitely significant, and it will affect your income a lot more than you think it does. So using is my money. Oh, 64,000. So this terrain isn't the best. It's just janky enough that it makes the lines not want to go straight. Hopefully I can come to terms with that in time. I know there's more off Jesus with the I forgot how many tooltips this game does. So many tooltips. So this is gonna be the road into the neighborhood. What? Yes, I know it's pies, but I'm not doing it. done a lot of this game. I've unlocked everything. Thank you. This is more stuff that's definitely gonna change over time. This is all good. As soon as I can get the roads to do that, I will. So, to build. Aware. This. Water pumps here. Down to the victory. Down to the victory. Thank you. Lines. Oh, it's at the start. Got it. Set. Where's my Wi-Fi? Did I accidentally shut off cars when I updated this? Hope not. That would have just missed it. Build demand for residential. I don't see any cards. Usually by now I see cards. Oh, there we go. Who is this? Ah! Scrolling. Okay, so Raymond Richardson. So where does Raymond sit? Going to the Hamilton. Only residence. This guy's name is Raymond Richardson. I feel like this should be the Richardson instance. Alright. Alright, people are doing things now, which is what we were wanting. Ow. There we go. Okay, so the new layout that I have is cool. Okay. So I like the nightlife stuff, but early in the game it's kind of annoying. Hooray! Alright, so I need a scooter. I need a scooter on a not main road. A medical clinic. And here a psychic. One thing we can do here. Upset some people. Medical clinic. Now this will work. I'd have to move it later. Man, there's a lot of info on this new hub that I do not know what it means. So that'll cost 75 grand. Man, where the hell is my money? I need to learn. Where my stuff is. Okay, so this is my balance. Currently losing money every week. Need more industry. What are the main streets? So this isn't currently a main street. Options. little small to read. Have more demand for industry, but industry is kind of being good. Of another tree. Districts, if you want districts, it won't let me do multiples of five, no. Bad. How are we doing on water? Water, we're doing okay. Oh yeah, there's no key. So we need fire. And he's on an on main road. farming industry. Can't make it higher. Like, set this up how I want. Do I have the money? No, I don't. Because it's $80 to sell. This is going to become a roundabout. All those happy new buildings are gonna go. Wow, there's already. That is the biggest drugstore I've ever seen. I don't think that was implemented the way it was supposed to. Press now. I need to build up me some lines. Oh, I need more power there. I think I'm gonna have to go dirty on the power plant. Didn't want it, but I just don't see a way to. this. Yeah, I'll worry about that when I can reasonably expect it to work. Right now, I'm just worried about making it. Normal community building football concerts. A bunch of new policies. Roads. Involvement for a while now. Fences. That one's free, that's cheap. So we're gonna crash back up front. Oh no, that's cheap. Gonna be like a double roundabout, basically. I don't know how. Good, thank you. made so much safety around it. I wish I could shut off day and night just for this. So it's
alright, let's start with the roundabout, since that seems to be the pain in the ass of this whole thing. Still keep... No, I want it to be the 90 degree. But I have to do it this way. Alright, that was like pulling teeth. So, traffic flow wise now, we need this coming in. This going out, and then this going this way. Is going to be highway eventually, so that's not going to need any zoning. I need residential. Residential, really bad. Water. Homeless for residential. Funky. So let's upgrade the main street. I still did it. I I still put one on a main road. Ah. Upgrade. Ah, okay. So there's still a large demand for residential. And so what I'm going to need to do is... Yay. Okay. Yes, I know. This isn't working like it's supposed to. I see two reasons. Okay, so this. Stopping. I don't understand why they're stopping. Okay, I understand. That's great.
Yes, there are many new buildings. That's amazing. Yeah, I think that one of my biggest criticisms for this game is it wants to tooltip everything for you all the time. Even if you've already played. I might be able to shut off tooltips. Yeah, I don't need that. That's mostly just annoying at this point. I know about all the different things I can make. Or, well, generally the thereabouts of the things I can make. I got Whataburger! Oh, something's happening. I'm doing a no-no. Okay. So I need to rezone this area. Wait, can I make the better power plants yet? No, I'm getting close. So let's zone. Oh wait, this is supposed to be this there. Here's farm. So let's this before I go to crops. I guess. We need another side road here. mountainous, it was a problem. Wait, let me extend this way. Because this way I still have a lot of space. So what I think I might do is start some rezoning. So I want this to be commercial. This way can be industrial. I should have looked at how much terrain there was to deal with there before I left that. Oops. Oh, I meant to do it all. I wish you could turn off night until you actually have what night light. So, doing this, all is residential.
Drop the bridge.
Can I upgrade this now? Yes.
I'll put something cool here.
So I want to rezone this commercial. Alright, so I need to upgrade, change this. Main road this way. Moving with this. still do some way more to the street.
Fresh coat of paint and sell my cup and sell it. Feels like home. I know I'm not enough. I'm on my own. No, I'm not enough. I need you when I'm bruised and broken. Take me written. Dangling your mind's unwoven. Need you when I'm bruised. Need you when I'm broken. Beautiful fun. Gardens and glowing stars can make them less alone. Fresh coat of paint inside my coffin, so it feels like home. I know I'm not enough out on my own. No, I'm not enough. Need you when I'm bruised and broken. So leave me here is open. Tangling your mind's unwoven. Need you when I'm bruised. Need you when I'm. Running the colors of the pixies, up on a ferris wheel in the cinders. I want to I stars.
Smooth enough that I can
need more residential. If you say goodbye, I definitely don't want that. More residents.
this time. We stop. Just trying to break the luck we got. This life so short. We found a break the luck we got. It's wrong. Trying to break the luck we got. So far. I'm sorry.
So transit wise, residential over. Trying to break the luck. Trying to break the luck. Trying to break the luck. Oh, trying to break the luck. Don't mind this. So fast. I'm a breath of the law.